Series, episode 1. They showed the intro in the ending, and it said something about lightning and thunder, which is not in the ones beyond, so I'm guessing that was like an extended version slightly. Like, what the hell?
I knew it!
What is she wearing? I wish somebody woke me up like that. I'd be so pissed.
Well, let's not get into that list. Oh, God.
See, I love the enthusiasm.
Oh, my God.
They've been here that long, they still haven't unpacked.
Yay!
Sounds like me.
Okay.
Oh, sounds like me. In my door.
No. She's already just loving being the leader too much.
Oh my God. This is why she's working out in there, isn't it? You can tell.
Okay, so Silver takes twice a bit of time to get used to all this.
Her wife's nightmare. Oh, that's awesome.
Damn, I need to do this later today. I'm not even joking.
Very brave. Back to music. Ninjas of love.
Ninjas of love.
This is going some bangers.
Put that away. You'd be proud, girlfriend.
Of course, RWBY uses a cipher stuff.
Why?
Okay. Oh,
yes!
That's it.
This is nice.
That's such a
good
Easter egg.
So
now that we know that
the bitch
needs
what the hell?
No shit.
Maybe we should do some of our stuff. Or we could ditch the beds. We replace them with puppets.
One of those, huh?
And
super
awesome. Yes, it
shall
seem amazing.
Does seem
I love Blake just agreeing with everything.
Nothing is 3D. It's back. It's over. What was that?
It's kind of clever to kind of see that, like, kind of swear to the Japanese here.
Oh, my
oh
God.
Okay.
Wow. I know that.
There's
not even anything in that book. I just see anything, there's nothing in there. Of course.
But I have to say, they've done a great job with the budget that they had.
Oh, this is not the cliche arm behind the back running, you know what I'm saying?
That's Naruto.
Brawlers of the night. Yes, the creatures of Grimm have many names, but I merely refer to them as prey.
That's what
is that Ryan?
Very funny.
And you shall too upon graduating from this prestigious academy. Now, as I was saying, Vale, as well as the other three kingdoms, are safe havens in an otherwise treacherous world. Our planet is absolutely teeming with creatures that would love nothing more than to tear you to pieces. And that's where we come in.
Husbands,
huntresses.
Go away, folks.
That is creepy.
That's a very Ryan thing to do.
Sorry, this camera's bugging me.
He is the best king. The very world.
There we go.
Hey, yeah.
Down, boy.
Who's that? Don't be that kid, dude.
Is he on the other team?
He reminds me of someone from an anime.
God damn
it. Of course, yeah. I was just thinking, like, Ryan.
That's exactly how I felt in school.
You can tell she's not working.
I used to draw shit all the time.
Drawing in
her
shit.
Just like her.
Oh my
gosh.
Oh, this girl would bore me as well.
What kind of laughing is that? What is that?
Uh-oh.
In the end, the Beowulf was no match for my sheer tenacity. And I return to my village.
You know those people that always were kind of old days?
I should go out for a day.
Didn't see the snake.
Do you want to put on some white gown?
The moral of the story? A true huntsman must be honorable.
A
true huntsman must
be defensive.
It's coming.
A true huntsman must be strategic, well-educated,
and wise. Oh, she's picking a rose!
Who among you believes
she's gonna crack so much.
The embodiment of these traits?
I do, sir!
Well then, let's find out. Step forward and wait for it.
Is that a new one?
Oh, shit. Had that in class the whole time?
This doesn't seem...